U.S. Secretary of Health and Human Services Alex Azar has resigned. He cited a storming of the Capitol Hill last week as his reason for stepping down. Azar said his resignation would become effective on January the 20th, the same date he would have been exiting once President-elect Joe Biden is sworn in. Earlier, both Transportation Secretary Elaine Chao and Education Secretary Betsy DeVos had resigned, citing Trump's alleged role in instigating the rioters on January the 6th.